So now let's read what Kenny and Ellie are saying. Note the words in color. Hello, Ellie. I am Kenny. Hello, Kenny. You have a sweet voice. Thank you. You have a good memory, don't you? Yes, I also have a big trunk. I don't have a trunk. I have a small beak. You have two legs, but I have four legs. Now on page number 35, in the sentences, you have read sweet describes voice, good describes memory, big describes trunk, small describes beak, and two and four describes legs. Sweet, good, big, small, two and four are describing words. Words that describe naming words are called describing words. Write two describing words for each picture. Dash, dash, stars. Bright, tiny stars. Number two. Dash, dash, rainbow. Colorful, beautiful rainbow. Dash, dash, clouds. Dark, black clouds. Dash, dash, sun. Hot, bright sun. Dash, dash, moon. Full, half moon. So all the words that describe naming words are called describing words. I hope you have understood, children.